The university is adding more security guards to campus night patrols. Students are informed this decision follows recent damage and thefts occurring on campus. The woman states that things are serious. The woman's friends had things stolen from their dormitory rooms, and the woman herself is now worried about being robbed too. The man understands. He has seen damage done to school property and buildings. The man thinks people doing all these things should be caught. The woman agrees and adds that any information should be reported. They both agree that adding security guards on campus is a good idea.